And one of the men looking to represent Cumberland County voters and the rest of District 9 is getting some help from the Commander-in-Chief. Last night, President Trump tweeted he plans to hold a rally right here for Dan Bishop. He's running against Democrat Dan McCready and two other third-party candidates. No word on where or when that rally will happen. The president says Bishop has, quote, full and complete endorsement.